We really appreciate just being able to play music together but apart. I'm quarantined in DC right now with my partner, so I haven't been in New York for about a month.
Looking forward to live music again. My heart goes out to everybody who had to cancel shows and tours. So much work goes into that, and it's so heartbreaking when the rug gets pulled out from underneath you.
Creating during this time has been extremely strange. We haven't been in the same room for over a month. Normally we write in the room, we write from jams, we write by just thriving off the energy that comes in this room, by arguing over stuff, by disagreeing.
It's really strange to not be in the city, but I'm definitely thinking about everyone there, and we're really also rooting for LPR and independent music venues, and definitely want to be involved with anything that might come along to help them get back on their feet and support their staff during this time.
Just like to thank LPR for asking us to do this. There's not many places like LPR left, and we need to make sure they survive through this.
Thanks so much to LPR for asking us to do this. It's been a wild ride.
Thank you. all right.